Heather Locklear is recovering after a car accident in Thousand Oaks last night. The Ventura County Sheriff's Department says she was rushed to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries and do not believe that drugs or alcohol were involved. TMZ is reporting Locklear drove her Porsche into a ditch.